essentialized tools for on demand sheet. And so basically, it'll generate my description for me. Easy. And it's given me a title. But obviously, it does have a bit of a moment here. Make sure that the titles can only be 100. Make sure the title is under 100 CHR. Do that. There you go. So it's given me, because you need to have 100, a title under that. So that's your title. So you just literally copy that out. Copy. Go over here. Paste it in there. Go back to your ChatGPT. Here's your description. 2000 whatever. You gotta be careful here because it'll also add the 2000, yeah, plenty. It'll also add, I do like be safe, be 2700 characters or something like that. I think it might even be more, might be five, I can't remember, but off the top, just stick with. In the box it will tell you, but it, as it uploads, because Resolve will automatically upload the coding of the time at the end, so if you, it might crash because of that. So just copy, put that in, paste that in there. There's the whole thing's gone in. Chapter markers, do the thumbnail. Go in there, go drive, Marchi. There's my thumbnail, that's 1.3. Open, and I'm done. And now all I need to do is click add to render, and it'll go up and it'll load up onto YouTube. So there you go, there's your content made. You've got your description, but we're not anywhere near finished yet with it because you've made it. But now you have to make sure you do all the bits around it to give it visibility. So we'll come back in a second, look at that. Okay, so the video's gone up and you can see it's uploaded and the copy's all gone in, and I've added a bit here. It's like you can, in your sort of general setup thing, you can create a link that allows people to subscribe, which is what you want to do. And then also I've got a membership thing. No one's joined yet, so that's not working very well, is it? Anyway, but it's there if you want to. So the next thing is you've got all your copies gone in. There you go. You see it's used up the little markers that I put in, and it's created the time codes for them. The thumbnail's gone in, and then you want to create playlists. So if you have, you're covering like 10, you know, a lot of topics, you want to create a playlist so that it adds in. That's great. You go down, like, no, not made for kids. Don't restrict it. Don't restrict my video to viewers over 18. So let me see, people could see it. Paid promotion, I don't have any paid promotions in there.